हेलो क्लास थर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 2, नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट द बुक एक्सरसाइज. स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज ए. अंडरलाइन द सब्जेक्ट विद अ रेड क्रेयॉन. अंडरलाइन द प्रेडिकेट विद अ ग्रीन क्रेयॉन. सर्कल द वर्ब विद अ ब्लू क्रेयॉन. सो इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वॉट यू हैव टू डू, यू विल हाईलाइट द सब्जेक्ट विद अ रेड क्रेयॉन एंड यू विल हाईलाइट द प्रेडिकेट विद ग्रीन क्रेयॉन एंड यू विल सर्कल द वर्ब विद अ ब्लू क्रेयॉन. स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. वी एट आलू पराठास फॉर लंच. सो इन दिस सेंटेंस हु एट द पराठास, दैट इज वी. सो वी इज अ सब्जेक्ट. रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस इज प्रेडिकेट एंड इन द प्रेडिकेट द वर्ब इज एट. सो इट मीन्स इट वॉज अ एक्शन. नंबर टू, द डॉग रेन आफ्टर द कैट. हु रेन आफ्टर द कैट, दैट इज द डॉग. सो डॉग इज अ सब्जेक्ट. Rest of the sentence is predicate, so we will highlight it with the green color. Now in the predicate, what is the action? That is rain. So rain is a verb. Circle it with blue color. Number three, Bobby played with his friends. So who played with the friends? That is Bobby. So Bobby is the subject. Underline it with red color. Rest of the sentence is predicate. Underline it with green color. And what is the action? That is played. So circle it with a blue color. Number four, we ate bread and butter for breakfast. Now, who ate bread and butter? That is we. So we is the subject. Underline it with red color. Rest of the sentence predicate, so we will highlight it with the green color. Now, what is the action over here? That is ate. So circle it with a blue color. Number five, father is painting the wall. Who is painting the wall? That is father. So father is the subject. Now the rest of the sentence is predicate. Now what is the action of the father? That is painting. He is doing painting. So painting is a verb. Circle it with blue color. Number six, we build sand castles on the beach. Now who built the sand castle? That is we. So we is the subject. Highlight it with the red color. Rest of the sentence is predicate. We will highlight with green color. Now what is the action that we is doing here? That is build. So build is a verb. Circle it with blue color. Number seven, the students watch the magic show. Who was the magic show? That is the student. So student was the one who does the action. So highlight it with the red color. Rest of the sentence is predicate. We will highlight it with green color. Now what was the action of the students? That is watch. They watch the magic show. So watch is a verb here. Highlight it with or circle it with blue color. Number eight, Riyaz rode on his new bike. So who was riding on the bike? That is a Riyaz. So Riyaz is the subject. Underline it with red color. Rest of the sentence is predicate. And in this predicate, what is the action? That is rode. So rode is a verb. Circle it. Next exercise B exercise. Identify the highlighted part by choosing the correct option. Now there is a question and some options are given. You have to identify the correct option. Number one, start with the first one. The sun was shining brightly. Now this highlighted part is, what is this? Is this a subject? Is this a predicate? Or is this a neither? Neither means nothing. Not a subject nor a predicate. So the sun was shining brightly. Now what is shining brightly? That is the sun. So sun is the subject. Take it. Number two, the puppy chased its tail. Its is basically a pronoun that is used here for the puppy. So is neither a subject nor a predicate. It will come in neither. Take C. Number three, the children played in the puddles. So who was playing? That is the children. So children is a subject. Take subject. Number four, my mother wrote a letter. Letter. So is it a subject? No. Is it a predicate? No. It will come in C. That is neither. Number five, the postman knocked at the door. Who knocked the door? That is the postman. So postman is a subject. Take option A. Number six, Mohini opened the window. So the highlighted is open the window. As open the window, that's the Mohini. So Mohini is the subject, while the rest of the sentence is the predicate. So which option is right? Option B, predicate. Number 7, the bee flew over the flowers. So who flew over the flowers? That is the bee. So bee is the one who is doing the action. So it's a subject. Take option A. Number 8, the bird flew away. So flew away is highlighted. So it's a subject? No. It's a predicate? Yes. It's the rest of the sentence which is having the action. So it's a predicate. Number 9, she enjoys going to the cinema. Now highlighted word is enjoys. So who is enjoying? That is the she. Now rest of the sentence is predicate, but in this highlighted the enjoy, so it is the action, so it will come in neither, nor a subject nor a predicate. Number 10, the green frog jumped into the lake. So who jumped in the lake? That is the green frog. It is the one who is doing the action. So it's a subject. So student, do these two exercise in your book. Fill it with your pencil and fill this exercise with red, green and blue crayons. Fill it neatly. Thank you.